This is water level alarm circuit using IC555. Two resistors are needed. One is of 100K, another is of 1K, a 2.2 microfarad electrolytic capacitor, and a buzzer. Two input probes are required to sense the water level. Whenever these probes get shorted, the buzzer is supposed to go on. All the circuit uses a 9 volt battery and a switch. Whenever I turn on this switch, this LED will go on, indicating that the circuit is on. Now let's turn on the circuitry to see it's working. I will turn it on and let's go to our overhead tank, which is nothing but a glass of water for time being, and this two probe will be used to sense water level. Okay. Whenever this the water touches, the buzzer will go on. Whenever I remove these probes, buzzer stops. Whenever I tap again, buzzer goes on.
Okay. Now your tank is full. All you have to do is just turn off the circuit.
Now let's go for practical. This is my overhead tank, and the wire I have connected inside overhead tank with the help of some glue. I have taken the connection from overflow knob. Now let's see. The wire goes all down to the ground floor. My overhead tank is on second floor. We will now go to the ground floor and see if my circuit works. Ground floor, the wire that goes from the overhead tank comes to the window, and I have connected it to the circuitry. The switch, I have turned it on. Whenever the water touches our probes, the buzzer is supposed to go on. This is an indication that our tank is full. Now all you have to do is turn off the circuit to stop this buzzer.